Hello, it's me, Glef, back again, and today the Shatters event will end and the Lost Halls event for Marble Colossus will start. But I wanted to do this series as kind of a sum up of each event during these exaltation periods. So in this video I'm going to take a look at what happened in the nest event and how far I come and what loot I got after so many nests, and yeah, I think this is a pretty interesting video idea, so I'll do one for Shatters and my overall opinion on the event chest. Nests go by quickly, they can be done in 5-6 minutes, and that's pretty fast for a dungeon, an endgame dungeon. But the hardest problem with this event was the amount of keys you needed, because you ran out of keys so fast. We needed to find more keys, and it took some time actually in SBC and other discords to find keys for the event, because everyone just popped theirs and they're over pretty soon. So the first character I exalted on dexterity was my paladin PP, and I got 75, I think, after the first day. I went from 2 o'clock in the afternoon to like 12 o'clock in the evening, and I was done with Paladin. It felt like it was taking ages, but that's nothing to say about the Shatters. After my Paladin, I started with my Warrior, and my Warrior got completed on Thursday evening, so it took less than a day to exalt my Warrior fully. That's 75 nests. And one nice thing about this event was that one full exaltation was about 2,500 fame. So I got a lot of fame on my Paladin PP, my Warrior and Knight. But after my Warrior, I did my Knight, and I started Thursday evening and was done Friday afternoon, something like that. I had to do some Lego work, so it took some time. And by then, I'd done 225 nests, and I was super tired. But I thought that the next class is probably Samurai, because I want the heavy armor bonus. So then I started to do my Samurai, and I think I got 9 out of 10 out of that one. So that was almost 15. So that in total was 240 nests that event. And I can say that my loot was decent, but I don't think the best. Also, I got a lot of STs. I got about 3 bows, I think 5 traps, I think one armor, and how many rings? 10 something rings. They drop very frequently. But yeah, unfortunately the Huntress set isn't the best, so I dropped almost all items, and I took some to feed to my pet. Also, the event was very kind to give Dominions and Wormhides and Star Mothers. I got 3 Wormhides. I put one on another character. I got 3 Dominions and I got 2 Star Mothers, which I'm very happy to get, because I have not very many of these. So, as I said, loot-wise, I'm happy with the event, but that's just probably because I did so many. If I've done half, I don't think I would have gotten as much loot. But I like the nest event. I always like to do nests. But of the 240, you get a little bit tired of the sounds and just the visual look of the dungeon. It's yellow all around. But yeah, I exalted 3 and like a fourth character. My Paladin, Warrior and Knight. And then started on Samurai, just to get the extra bonuses with weapons and with heavy armor. But yeah, that was the nest event. I hope you liked the video, and if you like the concept, you can like the video and share it, so I see you like it. So I'll continue with Shatters. Shatters event ends today, so I'll probably make a video soon about that event and sum it up. Halls today, event today, and yeah, that'd be epic. See you guys later. Bye.